Where's my money? I told you I don't have your money. And I told you, if you don't have my money, I was gonna kick your ass. Listen, my grandmother, she gets paid tomorrow, and I can pay you then. No, I want my money right now.
I'm sorry, Rihanna, but I don't have your money.
Well, sorry isn't gonna cut it.
Sweetheart, how was school?
I think I just saw someone in your house.
What?
I just saw someone.
Livy?
Are you sure?
Olivia, I'm talking to you. I'm sorry, Grandma. Excuse me? I mean, sorry, Regina. That's much better. So, how was school? School was great. I got a lot of homework, so I gotta go. That was close. Oh my God. My face. Olivia, I just wanted to let you know that I'm making your favorite tonight.
Spaghetti.
Oh, that sounds great, Regina. Regina, don't come in.
Why? Is there something wrong?
No, it's just...
Olivia, look at me. Olivia, turn around and look at me.
Olivia, oh my God, who did this to you?
No one. I just ran into a pole is all.
Olivia, don't you dare lie to me. Who did this to you?
Does it really matter?
Yes, it matters.
You are so much stronger than this.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
If only you knew the power and the strength you possessed inside. You would teach all those people who bully you that you are not one to be reckoned with.
No. No, I couldn't.
Yes, you could. You are strong, Olivia.
I am not strong, Regina.
In time, you'll see. I know so. Now come here.
dinner was great, Regina. Well, I'm glad you liked it. Don't forget to brush your teeth.
I won't.
Olivia, is that you? Olivia? What are you doing in my house?
I told you I would be back.
You get out of my house now before I put you back in the hell you came from.
I am only here to claim what's rightfully mine. Where is the Bloodstone Crystal?
It is somewhere safe. And I will be damned if I let it into your hands for you only to create grief and mass destruction.
I won't be leaving until I get what's mine.
You left me no choice.
Didn't I teach Chakri Mai? Venomai teach Chakri Mai?
You didn't think I'd come here alone, did you?
Nice and shiny.
You've brought a witch with you? How clever.
Let her go. Let her go, Raven.
Intruder in the house.
She's talking to someone. Someone else is here.
Check everywhere. Find them and bring them to me.
Take the Bloodstone crystal with you.
Where no evil can get to it. 911, what's your emergency?
Some strange people in my house, and they're attacking my grandmother. You have to go quick.
Okay, I've traced your call, and the police are on their way.
They're looking for
me. Sweetheart, calm down. I need you to try and find somewhere safe to hide. Are you somewhere safe?
I'm under the bed.
Good. Sit tight. The police are on
their
way.
They're coming. You have to come quick. They're killing my grandmother.
The police are on their way.
Are you in here?
I'm gonna find you.
You're gonna wish you never done that.
I'm not finding anything.
Now I am done playing games. Where's the Bloodstone Crystal?
You're not gonna find it. You'll never find it.
Raven, take care of her.
My mom, she's a mental institution. Oh my god, I'm so sorry about that. What about your father? Do you know where he might be?
My father left me and my mother when I was a baby, years ago. He wants nothing to do with me. His name is Carlos Lopez. He lives in a small town in Connecticut called Beacon Falls. That's all I know.
That's all I need to know. I promise you, I will find you a home. And you're gonna be safe and you're gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay. I promise. I'm so scared. Come here.
Hey,
Mom, dinner's great.
Oh, I'm glad you like it.
I love it. I'll be right back.
Carlos, we're eating dinner.
It could be important. I'll be quick, I promise. Hello, this is Carlos speaking. May I ask who's calling?
Yes, hi. This is Samantha Sparks. I'm from Child Social Services. I'm calling on the regards of Olivia Ramirez.
Tonight, Olivia's grandmother was murdered.
Oh my God.
And it's my job to ask, is there a chance you would be able to be Olivia's guardian?
As you may know, Olivia will be placed under temporary foster care until I am able to find a family member or a guardian who will be able to take care of her.
Right. Yeah, of course I want my daughter. I love her. I'm just shocked is all.
I'll call and give you all the details.
There's gonna be a lot of paperwork and we have to do a background check on you.
How is she?
Honey, what's going on?
She's a bit shaken up, but I'm taking good care of her.
Poor baby.
Good, so I'll keep in contact with you.
All right. Okay, bye.
Talk to you soon.
Who was that?
I just found out that Regina was murdered tonight.
What?
Yeah. And that was social services asking me if I wanted to claim my daughter. It's a good thing that I answered that call.
How was I supposed to know?
Are you mad at me? Seriously? You know, dinner is still...
Oh, you finished your dinner at least.
I told you it was delicious. Where's Dad?
Oh, Dad. He has some important things to take care of right now, so...
Oh. Is everything okay?
Yeah, sweetie. Everything's fine. Why don't you get ready for bed, okay?
Okay.